my Democrat colleagues, what the hell? I know Manchin's conservative, but why is he talking like a Republican? I noticed that too. And you know what? If that dude votes for a $4 trillion reconciliation bill, he can say Democrat all he wants. That's what my feeling is.